I'm Hershey Felder. Really in love with the theater here. In love with Berkeley Rep. It's one of the finest theaters in the country, and it's always a treat to be back here and to be able to perform the different characters for the wonderful Bay Area audiences. And to be able to bring a piece of my home, as it were, being my pianistic home, Chopin, my artistic and real-life home, Paris, and also the sense of my own history, being Polish myself, to the stage and to Bay Area audiences is really a thrill. If anyone is a pianist, Chopin really is the angel of all pianists. The creation of the music, the essence of what he does at the keyboard, the invention, the notion that it really is almost as if it were sent by God. It's kind of the Mozart of the piano. Chopin really was able to take the piano to new heights that hadn't been seen before him. And all these years later, we still strive to create the magic that he supposedly created at the instrument, and also certainly left us with his compositions. They are inventions the likes of which we never saw before and have not seen since. And each one is so unbelievably creative, but also beautiful. So to sit and listen to Chopin, to play him is one thing, but to be able to listen, the magic that comes out, it's really ethereal. He really was the poet of the piano. And what is fun for me is to look into that life and try and see where such magic came from. There was something miraculous about his talent. For me to be able to live in Paris in 1848 among the people of my imagination, people that I know very well from what I've studied my whole life, is really a magical experience.